Go up the showroom floor, no money down. Near the Chrysler building, the heart of Midtown. 200 horsepower under the hood. Junk in the trunk, very far from damaged goods. Designer frames and windshields stay tinted. The most beautiful thing someone invented. A Wrangler had a sticker on the bumper. A sign in case tow trucks tried to jump her. Rear view mirror that of Serena Williams. Staring with the crime, then the look kill him. Brushless showers in the Brazilian wax. Cash in the glove compartment, free from tax. Low mileage on the odometer. Graduate with more degrees than a thermometer. Spark clubs for great conversation. She would focus on the finish line of destination. Steering in the right direction. Made sure I wore a seatbelt and had airbags for protection. In a tank, she loved to stash my tool. I kept a full, super unleaded fuel. She had a room full of skirts and rims. The old ones used to swing off ropes that often hung from limbs. Attempt at the Ford modeling agency. Suburban area with the Caucasians be. Her great-grandfather was a Cherokee Indian. Explorer and navigator, traveling then began. Sharpening his hours on Plymouth Rock, commanding chief, raised cattle and was selling the livestock. King of the frontier, right up thoroughbreds. He was just as sharp as a needle without thread. Legend and trooper, known to run the herd. His sons were Oldsmobiles to drink Thunderbird. Land cruisers sitting on fertile soil with equipment that ran off expensive oil. Folks bragging, said a horse pulled the Volkswagen. They loved Mustang, Sally, and lollygagging. Fished in Lake Tahoe, cooked barracudas. Hunted impalas with the six shooters. From a long range with the dog rover. It was something else to see him knock them over. Some got caught in the crossfire. A bunch of rabbits indicating these dudes should retire. One was going bald, rocking the sunroof. A gas guzzler and the grill was one tooth. A strong accent in a beard like Lincoln. Who hated the golf course, but he loved drinking. Avenger used to pick up chicks. Had magnums that was ramped tough and thick. He wore a blazer where he used to hide the Ruger. For encounters with the Jaguars and Cougars. A veteran who was saluting, sing the anthem. In accord with the plan, he was a phantom. He had a fat lady they called Hummer. And she needed bodywork for the whole summer. She had a few friends who used to stay in the pound, abandoned the parking lots and junkyard bound. Regulars and rest areas and truck stops, cassette players known to make the tape pop. Gold diggers who wanted cream like Wells Fargo. In Vegas, they circle around in Monte Carlo. You know the snakes with the fangs and vipers, bloodsuckers who will juice the piss from diapers. Met the Cavaliers at the Outback Steakhouse. Chicken cutlet supreme just for takeout. One of them was forced to live in Astoria, cause at the auction they had crowned Victoria. Since then, her friends charged the battery. Had her running off the sweets, flattery. She kept a loud muffler, couldn't trust her. Police used to always pull over this duster. A pothead who some called the Firebird. A foul mouth who could've used wiser words. Her man used to hustle and ran the crack corner. So insecure he kept low jack on her. Creeping with his visors low, high beaming. Temper will accelerate, private eye scheming. He would check the consoles for rubbers. She would pass the inspection with flying colors. She would turn left if he said right. On a cycle he would often run red lights. His voice echoed if she dodged the convo. Her previous owner, all he did was bone her. Some drove her crazy, she was just a loner. He had a leaking transmission fluid. Said it was an accident, didn't mean to do it. No insurance with a grill decayed. She solved uncontrollably, still stayed. Another total eclipse of the heart, like the freezing weather that never gave her a start. Plus, he had a sidekick in his garage, and if he needed a boot, she would give him a charge. He was sentenced for running an escort service. Escaped from prison, but made a few nervous. His baby mother and wife, the BMW, number one on the list, who he brought trouble to. She done everything to regain her liberty. Tried to be Audi, but went into delivery. Moved to Aspen, survived the avalanche. A different element inside of Batarang. Far away when she changed the pattern. The distance was like from Mercury to Saturn.